I gotta tell y'all, I'm from Tennessee. You probably know that by now. If the big hair doesn't give it away, the accent does. So, but I'm born and bred there, and bring the Appalachian joy up here to Ohio today. But I was in a concert maybe a year or so ago in a church in rural Tennessee. We have some pockets of some hillbilly nation down there. We're the home of moonshine, you know. And I was guesting in a church. Bless their hearts, they were just, you know, they didn't know what to expect, I think, when they invited me to come. But the little church secretary, who works about 2 hours a week, she had printed a bulletin and had introduced me as Mary McDonald, guest composer. Well, you laugh, but that's the biggest crowd they have ever had in that church. I got a feeling Stanton's put out the word there was a composer here today. Listen, they came from all over in their John Deere tractors, and they're like, boy, we're going to get us a lesson on composting. So they realized I was a composer. I don't know that the bloom was off the rose at that point, but I enjoyed doing this arrangement. This Mary, Don't You Weep, I looked it up, and I found a slow version online. I found a fast version, so I just wrote something in the middle. And it's kind of a jazz, kind of a relaxed jazz, and maybe something you're looking at for your last Sunday. I don't know, you know, something to kind of go out there. Hey, especially if your pastor's name is Mary. But with permission from our wonderful company, I'm going to go rip on the piano on this thing, and Dan's going to join us here on bass. So let's just make it up as we go along. I don't like to play what I wrote because I'm a composter. I don't know. It's fine. Can you all hear the piano pretty good?